Joanna Cherry.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. If the police investigation were to result in serious criminal charges necessitating a criminal trial, such as, I don't know, for example, misconduct in public office or conspiracy to pervert the course of justice, how would the Prime Minister feel about having to give evidence on oath?
I'm not going to speculate about hypothetical questions which frankly, I reject.
Oh, Pritchard.